I'm gonna teach you how to use or eat this properly. A lot of you would probably dip this entire gunggang into the soy sauce, but what you should do instead is you're gonna take the gari that it comes with, or you can find this at any sushi store, and you're gonna dip the gari in soy sauce, like so, and then paste the soy sauce or dip it on top like this. That way you get it only on the top instead of like soaking the rice in soy sauce. We're gonna go like that and then enjoy.